this talk about outbreak, this propaganda, just another way for the government to micromanage and control us. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's all... I told you it was a bad motherfucker. You don't move. You don't fucking move! See you again.
Wish my dad was as badass as yours is. My dad is not a badass. He's just that. Oh, he could have fooled me. The way he pulled out that gun like it was some Wild West shit, he was all like, "And that was your second chance."